we're going to be working on our back only with our weights. So you will need a set of light to medium weights. Mine are 2 kg. You can choose whatever suits you. Then this is followed by 10 minutes of pure cardio. Of course, this is cardio. There's going to be legs, but there's also going to be upper body since we're working today on our upper body. Then this is followed by 5 minutes of back again, but this time without our weights. It's going to be something like Pilates based, but it is gonna be hard, I promise this. And then we're finishing off with 10 minutes of cardio again. It's gonna be hardcore. You know how my cardio workouts are, so yeah, you already know what's coming. We're gonna warm up first and then we're coming straight into this workout.
Row and drop. Pull your core in, rib cage is in.
hip is down and forward. For 45 seconds here. We're coming up to halfway. And we're halfway now. I'm already so ready for jumping. I want to do the cardio so bad. But I know I'm gonna feel sorry for these words. One more rep and drop it down. 15 second break. We're gonna stay in this position still. Rowing only with one arm. Other arm stays here. You're gonna row, extend, down, drop and roll. Drop it, row, extend, down. We are alternating the arms.
Drop in the weight. You have a 40 second break.
and drink volume up. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, double and double. Exhale as you're punching. 1, 2, and double. If you can, go faster.
Four mountain climbers into two rows with the weight.
for you. You're here. Drive one knee in, drive the other knee in. Leave the arm, leave the arm. Otherwise, we're here. One, two, three, four. Row and row.
Next part that's coming is gonna be super.
tummy, those weights. Down onto our tummies. I'm sorry, I gave you an extended break. Shoot the arms backwards and pop. I gaze it down on the floor. Peter, down on the floor for now. Squeeze the back. And if you have a sponge full with water in it, and you want to squeeze all the water out.
Four.
two, one, drop it down. If you want to, you can come forward into front fold. We're gonna stay here. We have reverse burpee. You know what it is. Reverse crunch, coming up into standing. Three, two, one. Up, stand up, and jump.
Done. Spend your
Finishing off just with a push up. Up and lower it down. Standing in a side plank on your head. We can one crunch, then rotate to the other side and we can crunch again. 3, 2, 1. Up, crunch, and twist.
My socials too, so